Hello, I'm Gary Eberly, president of the Fountain Street Church Choir Board. Normally, at this time of year, we'd be standing up in front of the sanctuary singing songs of faith, hope, love, and joy for the Advent season. This year, however, we can't do that. We have to remain silent because the COVID-19 virus makes choral singing one of the most dangerous things we could possibly do. We're present on Sunday mornings through pre-recorded songs from previous years, and we're happy to be there that way, but we wanted to do more. So this year we decided to sponsor a concert of seasonal music performed on the church's beautiful Austin Allen pipe organ that we call affectionately Catherine the Great. We invited organist Jonathan Tuuk, whom we've gotten to know the past year or so from his featured performances in our Sunday services, to concoct a concert of seasonal music of his choice to be performed on the organ as the choir's gift to the church community for this holiday season. Jonathan is a marvelous improviser. When he cranks up Catherine to her greatest pitch, it can make the walls shake and the windows vibrate. So we are looking forward to hearing what Jonathan has up his sleeve, so to speak, as he contends with the five manuals and hundreds of stops that he has at his disposal. Jonathan, thank you so much for being with us today. And Fountain Street Church, please enjoy this concert, which is the choir's gift to you.
Thank you. Thank you.